somebody once asked me, you know, how do you become successful? And the easiest and most relevant answer is to get up just one more time than you've been knocked down. Physically, I felt good. Mentally, I was in excellent shape. I really didn't think there was going to be any issues in qualifying. I didn't think I would have any problems getting through to the final. I ran the first 100 exactly how I was supposed to. I'm going down the back straight, and then, you know, 50 metres down the back straight, as I always say, I heard this funny pop. And I thought it was a noise in the crowd, first of all. So I carried on running for two or three strides, and then I felt the pain and realised it was a hamstring pull. So the reason I got up and started running is because in my mind, I thought if I get up now and start running, I could still qualify, because the guy still had about 120 metres to go up. I wasn't going to be beaten by the Olympics. I felt I could live with finishing eighth in the semi-final and getting knocked out, but I couldn't live with not finishing at all. Had my coach have done that, had a teammate of mine done that, had one of the officials helped me around, it wouldn't have had the same effect as it did on the world, as it did because it was my old man. I'm what, 54 years of age at the moment. It has been the only time I've ever heard my dad swear. People aren't born successful. People might be born into successful families, but they're not born in, you know, born successful themselves. And some of the strongest people out there are the ones that's had a lot of problems in the past, and they've learned from those problems. When you do get knocked down and you get up as if this is the that was the last time. And if it isn't, you get up as if this time is the last time. If it isn't, you keep on doing that, and eventually, you won't get knocked down.